Steam Series, championed by your Southern California Toyota dealers.
In this week's STEAM series, we are focusing on science, technology, and math.
That's right. CBS 2's Danielle Gersh takes you to a pet resort that's also a pet rescue.
Dogs, dogs, and more dogs. But rescuing dogs isn't only about cuddles and cuteness. It's about work and passion.
Ever since I was a little kid, I loved dogs.
Melissa Basilar is the owner of the Wagmore Luxury Pet Hotel and Spa and Wagmore Pets, a nonprofit focused on rescuing, rehabilitating, and rehoming dogs in need.
And we just started taking in as many dogs as possible.
Melissa says that since Wagmore Pets launched at the start of the pandemic, they've found forever homes for more than 1,800 pups.
I feel like my education, my background, and learning how to communicate with people and learning how to be the face of a company is really what's making Wagmore Pets go from like a tiny little rescue to this household name.
And it's not just communication. Melissa relies heavily on the STEAM disciplines as well. She uses science, technology, and math the most.
Dog rescue is science. Even though we aren't vets, we're rescuers, we still have to understand the concepts behind illness and vaccinations. We put all of our dogs' information into a software to help us all keep track of their health, of their stories, of where they are, the foster homes that they're in. Let's talk spay and neuter. One dog not being spay can have a litter of puppies every 6 months. And let's say the average street dog lives 5 years. So 5 times 2 is 10. Let's just say that litter of puppies can be 4 dogs. 10 times 4 is 40. So that one dog in 5 years can make 40 unwanted dogs.
Saving lives thanks to STEAM disciplines, a perfect match for pups in Southern California.
I never thought that sitting in a STEAM class was going to help me, but now all of these things that I learned are really coming into play in my day-to-day life, and I am literally living my dream.
It's so cute.
Wagmore Pets motto is, if we can, we will. So if you know of any animals that are in need of help, please reach out. For more on STEAM careers, go to cbsla.com/STEAM.
My pet, looking at those puppies just makes you smile.
They really
it?
Do. They're so cute, cuddly.